Laura, I wanted to talk to you today a little bit about how you're using emotional intelligence and personality type with individuals and with teams and even organizations, and how they use those tools to position themselves for success.
That's a great question, Jason. So I've been working internally as a consultant for many years of my career. I started internal as an HR consultant. And as I was growing in my career and I noticed the needs of people, I really noticed that they wanted to learn more about themselves and they needed to be more aware of who they are as an individual and then how they contribute. So looking at their strengths, areas of opportunity, and also ways to leverage their personality to really make a cohesive team. I did this also with individual contributors, succession planning. So I've used it in a lot of different ways. So as I was growing in my career and going with my passion of really wanting to make people feel like themselves and be at their best more often, so I started my own consulting business and have been using emotional intelligence and personality assessments to further help a lot more organizations versus just being internal. But I bring a really good perspective of what it's like to be internal, but also what it's like to be external and bring a solution versus just a tool to an organization.